Seek.
If Izak is true, the three sacred glyphs are the glyph of ascension, already stolen from the ruins of Murdoa, the glyph of destruction, which lies somewhere in Kuska, and the glyph of primal sin, which should lie in Izak, the forbidden city.
So, you're saying that we should head towards Kuska, the Grand Cave?
I guess that's the only way.
Why does he want to unbind the spirit?
You don't need to know that. It's between me and him.